Barricades clear.
Rest of the forest is clear too, Dix.
All right, Guzzo, radio command. Area's clear.
This the same command who told us the area was already clear?
I'm getting real tired of that mouth of yours, Guzzo. The Sarge may have put up with it, but I won't. You reading me?
Yep. I gotcha, Sarge.
You had that one coming, Guzzo.
From what I heard, it was quite the ass-chewing.
No, the Americans are rightly miffed. We were supposed to take this river days ago. Command, you know, it's too conservative. Fortune favors the bold.
Kinda hard to do with Jerry pinning our convoys down.
That ends upon our arrival, Sergeant. It ends when we get up there.
Yes, sir. Whatever you need, sir.
I need you to fire your weapon from time to time. Get into the fight, soldier.
But I didn't want to risk the radio getting
hit. Your concern for His Majesty's kid is very admirable, but don't let it burden you all the way out of the war, Private. Well, here's the situation. The house ahead is crawling with the Germans. While half the squad advances on it, the rest will flank left up that road. Cole, you're on.
Let's move!
Move! To the south!
Infantry!
Come on, let's go!
They're still attacking the convoy further down the river. Head back and inform them of our status. Baron! Peterson! Go with him, Calais, Cole. You're with me.